This is my, I think, 12th Bioshock video. I'm just going to get right into it as I did last time. So, have you watched my video about how to copy and paste? Yeah, from my grandma? If she can get onto YouTube, and she knows how to use it, then that would be pretty good. Wait a sec, is it loading? Yes. Can you make sure that it's on? Yes, it is recording. Okay, now I'm good. I wonder what Demo Recorder Pro is. You know what? I don't need it. I mean, the only reason why I use Demo Recorder instead of ScreenFlow is because this takes up less room. I mean, I know that ScreenFlow, it can go in 720p, but it always originally is in 1080p. So it's like, so it takes up a lot of room. And then you can either, I don't know, it's so much easier to use. Because then it goes into a movie file. Yeah. I haven't seen that one yet. Sure, the boys in Ryan's labs can make it hack-proof, but that don't mean we ain't gonna hack it. Pablo Navarro. Smart man. Going back to playing Bioshock. My first rated M game that I own. That I bought. Oh, no, actually it's not. Shooting rounds. So I want to go down, right? Yes. Oh, I have to peek over there. I have to go over here. Okay, I know what I'm doing. Ah, shit. Oh, shit. I knew that I was going to do that. Oh, crap. Pretty 30 seconds left, I'm halfway done. Oh, it's coming. 20 more seconds. That means, like, two more of them. This is hopefully my last one. No, there's gonna be one more. Yeah? Mm-hmm. Should I go there? Why not?
You can't play the real team of my hey, fuck Fonte. You don't fuck Fonte. Fonte fucks you.
I think I'm in the right area.
You got it. Should be smooth sailing from here. I'll meet you up ahead.
Ooh. Smuggler's hideout. I haven't been here before. Kind of scared. I don't understand why team has to be all so freaking scared. Hopefully there won't be any, like, you know, rosies and research to defend me for combat bonuses against them. Oh, that's a good idea. I thought I could only use my camera to do him. What's it called? For that guy. Game saved. That means I don't need to save right now. Just in case, I don't know what it means by saving. Look at all these auto saves and everything. It's a lot. Am I going in the right direction? Okay, well, there's no other place to go. Find the submarine bay. Zoom out. Well, there isn't really any place that I can go, so I guess I'll just go straight. I'm not low on ammo. I have enough ammo. I have a lot of ammo. Oh, no, never mind. I don't need to buy it, though. Oh, what the hell? I'm going in the right direction. Team Bank. Ooh, wine. What? Nine, honestly, I'm good. Thanks anyway, though. Kind of good. Another place that I can go. Okay, that's okay. I'm just gonna pop out right here. Jerk! Oh crap, I'm gonna run out of weapons. Jerk! Oh, that's not good. I'm out of weapons. Yeah, bitch. I always like searching just in case. Look at that. You hypo. Sweet. Oh, he's got a text. Okay. Potato chips. Fuck, that must have been a pretty big jerk. Shotgun! Sweet! $3. Wine bottle. Sweet. Wait, where am I going? I don't go there. Go over here. Vodka. Sweet. Oh, crap. While drunk, I'm drunked up. Mr. Rounds, whiskey. Ooh, I'm all drunk. Makes it a lot less scary.
in. I think it's time to shake hands and get acquainted.
You've had your fun, but enough is enough. If you press that button, you'll learn what it means to truly be my enemy.
I'm still all drunk. This is funny. Where should I go? Wish it was that easy to break open locks. No, just kidding. I mean, in real life. I mean, that would be pretty cool, but that also wouldn't be. Oh crap. Thank you.
Shit.
Wait, what the hell am I doing? My goal. No goal, of course.
So, Patrick, if only your friend could look up and see, maybe they only could do something.
Holy shit. You're fucking kidding me. This is gonna be a very hard level. Oh my god. I wanna help you. Oh shit. And of course I'm out of pistols. Oh shit. So good. Jerk. Ah. We only have one auto hack. Whatever. I'm not gonna risk it. Unless if I'm actually stuck, and I'll use it. Increase flow speed. Load.
Listen.
Oh, shit. No.
You lose in like an assassin, and then you try to sneak out like a thief. No CIA smoke. Who are you? Why have you come here?
Don't shoot me, bastard.
There's two ways to deal with a mystery. Uncover it, or eliminate it.
Guys, we're leaving in about 20 minutes, okay?
Okay. The gold is right here.
Well,
that's not my thing. Am I getting closer to them? To the right way? I'm in the goal. Oh, the signs. Okay. Ooh, Arcadia. Oh my god. That's my dad singing. I'm probably going to die, but whatever. Weird. When you destroy normal things, you would get the whole health pack. If you destroy a vending machine, you get all the candy. You want to get just like one Skittles. Oh, it's saving. Sweet. No active goal. It's not good.
Moira. Patrick.
So sad.
Ain't that just like Ryan? Wait until we're almost out, then he pulls the string. We'll find the bastard. We'll find him, and we'll tear his heart out.
I came to this place to build the impossible. You came to rob what you could never build. The hub, gaping at the gates of Rome. Even the air you breathe, sponged by my account. Well, breathe deep. So later you might remember the taste.
You get to the bathysphere in the rolling hills. That'll take you straight to the devil himself.
This is nice. Nice garden right here. Or at least it tells me where to go.
Bryce, is somebody there? They're everywhere! Wait, this way!
Thank you. jerk. I'm saving. I have to get off, so yeah. That was a pretty fun level. This game just keeps getting scarier, but it's amazing though. Like, I love this game so much. It's so great. So yeah. Whoops. Shouldn't have seen that, but whatever. Bye!